Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Night of Agony. So this is a custom zombies map on Black Ops 3. It is an absolutely amazing map. It looks stunning. I've kind of acquainted myself with it literally 5 minutes ago just to find out where everything is, what we need to do. The only thing I still don't know is if there actually is a viable ending on this map. So far I found out the best way to go is upstairs. Definitely the best way to go. Upstairs, round here. You get a really cool machine gun, which I believe is from World War II. A lot of these guns are models from World War II as well. This revolver, I don't know where that comes from, but probably much and such the same. I love the fact that they even use the NACHT and Toten skins, the sound, everything. It's a proper OG zombies map in the making here. It looks awesome. The attention to detail in this map is just incredible. So that's why I mean, it does actually look like an awesome map, because it does look amazing. Okay, so we'll rack up 2,000 points, we'll grab that baby there, and then it's a struggle from there, because it is a very tight map. It's a very, very, very small map. It is a proper NACHT and Toten style map, small as anything, except you've got perks. Genuinely the only difference is that you've got perks. Now, originally, I did kind of think it was just like a NACHT and Toten remake. Turns out it's not. It's a completely different kind of map. Same kind of style of building and stuff, though. So, that's kind of where I got confused with that. So, 1500 for that door, get the power on, then this little bitch here, and Jug, we need ASAP. Once you're in this courtyard here, it's far too crammed to move about freely. It's got one of the coolest death machines I've ever seen. They went back to the MG42 to use as their death machine, which is actually amazing. They were coming at this window when they shouldn't be. Oh, carpenter. Sorry guys, I am literally sprinting through this because I'm dying to see if you actually get a Bible at this map, or whether we are. Ooh. There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain. This is definitely a World War II gun. I used to use this gun all the time. This was a gnarly gun. The only problem is how slow you run with it. Yikes, that reload though. This gun got to go.
You know I am capable of handling greater firepower.
Oh, these guys, we are back. That's what I need right there.
Need often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
Oh, yikes. Wasn't Megan. I saw a Panzer Shrek in that box as well. Why do I waste my time on inconsequential efforts? Yeah, I'll take a ribbon. Finest creations in this or any other universe.
I love that.
Yikes. Okay, so pack-a-punch open, and then there's another door through here. Is that door? Huh.
Help give me the strength.
Shit. Okay, so no pipeline in this map, so we're just gonna have to see how high we can survive.
is not a huge harvest to see. Do it for free. All of it.
Did I see, I'm sure I saw the zombies climbing over that as well. Go away.
I have far more important things to repair. It's the universe. There is still much to
I'll take a Lewis gun.
I must stay strong.
I hate to think how slow that is without speed cola. Double tap is definitely needed for this gun though.
Remember, Edward, tell them later, not now. Tell them later, not now. Edward, remember to be precise.
What the hell?
The box holds secrets, and it lies.
The silly crawler. What are you doing, silly crawler? We need to get some form of training area soon. It's gonna get hectic pretty quick.
Price for your insight.
tactics. Double tap should help me out now. I hope. Oh, yikes. This is a tough map. Honestly, if you guys want to come and play this map and see if you can beat my high score, I welcome it, because this is a tough-ass map.
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower.
I think if we get past 20, we'll be doing well.
Hell is a simple-minded fool when you need one. Dancing!
I think if we get past 20, we'll be doing very well. There's a box location here, I'm sure of it. A Mark II would be nice.
Find only their own destruction. Let's be honest, who doesn't love a monkey?
Thank you. proper yikes for this map. Jesus. Please tell me I can double pop these. Yes. Thunderwall. I'll take that. Turn. I'll take that as well. Go get him. Ah, shit. It won't let me throw monkeys. Is monkeys unbound? I will be raging. Internet combat. Special grade. Grenade. First grenade. Throw primary. Throw secondary unbound. Yikes.
Your assistance would not have been required. We may have an infinite amount of time, but our supply of monkeys is most definitely finite.
Yikes. There's an issue. Yeah, I need a little revive. There's a big issue. We could have a yikes in a minute. Okay, we're gonna have a big yikes in a minute. Wow. The timing on that. Box, I'm gonna get rid of that gun.
Yeah.
definition of fun means being woefully underpowered. As I enjoy my own company, the life of a sniper is a lonely one for me.
Oh, just like NACHT and Tone, loves giving you a sniper. That's definitely the end of us now. Wow. Well, that certainly was a night of agony. Listen, absolutely amazing map. Definitely a good bit of fun if you want to just go on and see how long you can survive for, because it was a tiny map. There's nowhere to train, really. But thank you guys for watching. I will look forward to seeing you all in the next one.